can't have to walk off like that.
What do you mean?
You know how to leave me like that.
What do you expect me to do, John?
You know how to act like that in front of everybody like that.
No, you don't need to act like that in front of everybody.
I was just saying, man. I thought we came out here to kayak and the
tube. John, we did, but that's what camping is. Everything is not going to go as planned or be easy while we're out here. But the whole point of the experience is to bond and do this together. But if you're going to pick on me the whole time and beat me up about every little thing that I'm trying to do for our family and for us to enjoy ourselves and have fun, there's no point even staying out here. You don't think I'm itching? You don't think I'm bit up? You don't think I'm tired? This whole situation, because
come on, baby. Come on. Sit down, Erica. Let me talk to you for a minute. I'm sorry for complaining about not going tubing or kayaking and stuff like that.
Maybe you've been complaining the whole time.
I'm not used to camping and doing this kind of stuff, like being out with no AC and stuff like that, you know? I think what you're doing is awesome, and I apologize for complaining. Thank you for doing this for us, because you're right, it's about having family time.
I accept your apology. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. I love you.
You did great. I love this. This is cool.
John lost a lot of cool points with me being upset, but he apologized and it was meaningful and he made me feel better.
Okay.